Okay, here's one by my favorite Beatle, after the Beatles. And he stayed pretty busy. This is one of the ones that he had some good talent join him, good producers and good artists. And I really like this song. It's pretty snappy.